28 today. I can't believe it myself. I'm getting so old. I'm really, really not enjoying this. But we are on our way to a game lodge. We're gonna do the South African thing. We're going to a safari lodge. It's supposed to be really luxury, really special, and we're looking forward to it. So we're on the road in the middle of nowhere. Got a nice long road trip. Rudi is driving like a gentleman, and let's see what it's all about. Okay guys, so we've stopped off at the garage, we've had some breakfast, and I know it's really weird because like I'm currently in the bathroom, but I just had to show you guys how beautiful this bathroom is. So this is the Olzu garage, and it overlooks their own like miniature game farm. How cool is that? I just thought it was so beautiful. Such a gorgeous bathroom that I had to record it. I mean, just imagine this. Washing your hands, and while you wash your hands, oh, look, there's a buck while I'm washing my hands. So
hey guys, so we are on this amazing safari.
An lodge. African safari.
Yeah. So it's called Modlito River Lodge.
And it's absolutely amazing. We're walking through the game reserve right now, and there are lions and snakes and all kinds of things, and like there's no fences. So yeah, they make you sign an indemnity form, and like I'm so nervous because there's wild animals everywhere. There's like a monkey.
Monkey right there, blue baboon. I think you guys saw that. But it's
so
amazing.
Many different things, but like they're treating us so well. Like we got this happy birthday song, and it was seriously.
And they got a cake. She got a cake. Alicia got a cake.
Yeah, a huge cake, and they made like a big deal of me. And like I just feel so loved today. I really feel loved today.
So we're gonna take a safari cruise, and
safari
we're gonna
drive.
Do sundowners as well. So we're gonna see what it's all about, and hopefully it's great.
We're gonna love it, and I hope you love it too.